Hi everybody, welcome back. It's Diana from Sellics, and today I want to share with you the first step that you can do in order to start optimizing your listings so that you can improve your rankings on Amazon. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is to start tracking your keywords for organic visibility. The reason why you want to do this is because you want to get a better understanding of what page you're appearing on for certain keywords and what position on that page. This is going to give you so much more insight into what keywords are working for you, where there's room for improvement, or possibly what keywords you want to start actively bidding on in any PPC campaigns that you do decide to run. So of course, when a potential customer goes into Amazon and types out a keyword, Amazon will go ahead and only show them the products that are relevant to their particular search. So if your listing includes that keyword, your chances of ranking higher in Amazon will increase dramatically, and it will also lead to more impressions and more conversions. So I want to show you how you can easily track your keywords daily to see what needs improvement and what is working the best for you. So I'm going to take you into Sellics, and this is what Sellics will look like. We will automatically pull over all of your information from Seller Central, so there's no need for you to export your ASINs from there and import it into the platform. We will take care of that for you. And when you first log in, you're going to be brought to this area called the cockpit. Now, if you scroll down, all of your ASINs will be automatically pulled over and put to the bottom here. Now, let's say my product is a baby blanket, and I want to go ahead and start tracking my keywords for this particular product. What you're going to want to do is just click on the blue box that you see at the very end. And this will take you into the individual product view or the individual product dashboard. And then from there, you're going to see a little magnifying glass and it says keywords. So you just want to click there. And then you're going to see a little plus sign in a yellow box. If you click right there, that's where you can go ahead and enter the keywords that you're currently using. So the keywords that you're using in your title, your description, your backend keywords, go ahead and add them in here and Sellics will automatically start tracking them for you. So let's say again, my product is a baby blanket. Of course, you want to go ahead and enter that keyword, and let's say baby shower gifts as well. Let's say you have this one in your backend keywords or your description or your title, any of the relevant sections, go ahead and enter your keywords here. And then finally, you just want to go ahead and click on add keywords. And once you add your keywords, Sellics will automatically start tracking them for you. And you can check back every single day and see what page and what position on the page your listing is appearing on. So we will track the first 10 pages for you and you'll be able to clearly see your current ranking within Sellics. So again, that is the first step that you're going to want to take in order to start optimizing your listings and increase your rankings on Amazon. So we will be posting a ton of content related to this, giving you more tips on how you can improve your rankings. And thank you so much. I hope that you found this helpful, and I will talk to you all very soon.